One, two, three. Come on. Living things are made of cells, and cells contain organelles.
Let's take a look at what they do, yeah, and examine other cell parts too.
The plasma, or the cell membrane, surrounds the cell and does contain two layers of lipid with protein. On the outside, carbohydrates are seen. This structure is selectively permeable. It controls what enters and leaves the cell, so homeostasis is maintained with some help from the plasma membrane.
Between
the cell membrane and the nucleus is the cytoplasm. I'll now discuss. It contains cytosol and organelles. Chemical reactions occur there as well.
The cell works hard all day and night. Organelles keep it working right. They do their jobs and they do them well. Let's give a shout out to organelles.
The nucleus contains DNA and controls cell processes every day. It's surrounded by a double membrane. The nuclear envelope is its name. The nucleolus has a job of its own. It makes subunits of ribosomes. They make proteins, you may recall, on the rough ER and in the cytosol.
Yeah.
The endoplasmic reticulum is a long name, so we call it ER. Just the same, this membrane system in the cell makes and modifies material.
The rough ER, as it's known, makes protein with its ribosomes. The smooth ER is the section that synthesizes lipid or fat.
Golgi bodies, rear structure and wrist shape.
Yeah.
The mitochondria of the cell are round or slipper-shaped organelles. They call the powerhouse, it's no surprise,
'cause that's where our fuel gets oxidized.
The cell works hard all day and night. Organelles keep it working right. They do their jobs and they do them well. Let's give a shout out to organelles.
The lysosomes enzymatically digest different substances and debris. Peroxisomes will catalyze the breakdown of harmful peroxides.
Vesicles are fluid-filled sacs that transport products, and in fact, some secrete their contents from the cell. Some store or break down material.
Ha, break it down. Now.
The cytoskeleton helps out great
with transport structure and cell shape.
It supports the cell and assists with cell division as it splits.
The cell works hard all day and night. Organelles keep it working right. They do their jobs and they do them well. Let's give a shout out to organelles. Let's give a shout out to organelles.